Japanese commercials. Easiest money you'll ever make.
Grand larceny's right up there. You ready for this?
No worries. I do my own stunts.
Hey, you're just a ride-along, man. So don't get all Hong Kong style in there.
I am a method actor. If I'm gonna play a saint with any degree of emotional truth, I gotta make it real.
Trust me, Burke. It'll be real.
You're robbing a bank dressed like yourselves.
Hell yeah. Who doesn't want to be Johnny Gat?
Ultra postmodernism. I love it.
I'm cool with the Saints movie, but do we really gotta drag this asshole actor around?
Cut Josh some slack. He's just researching his part.
Yeah, I hope he signed a waiver.
All right, people.
Nobody moves!
Nobody dies!
Burke! Sorry, jumps his line. Can we go again?
You all know the drill.
Can I get a picture with the boss?
Say sleaze.
Get in line, bitch.
Hey, don't be a dick.
But you call yourself gangbangers? You're a bunch of pussies. We should be all up in their shit like, fuck.
Oh, that's different.
You got a plan, or we just shooting all these motherfuckers?
That is my plan.
Works for me.
Where's the vault?
Go to hell!
You wanna play, motherfucker?
We're gonna die?
What happened to I do my own stunts?
Hey, do these look like scripts to you?
All right, people, let's find that vault.
That's right, you fuckers!
We're coming for ya!
Oh, Jesus.
Get up, Burke. Let's keep moving.
I can't believe you launched that guy into a statue!
I can't believe you're still thinking about it.
Do you want to know who these people are?
Listen, all that matters is the vault. Let's find that and get the hell out of here.
Is this what it's normally like?
Normally, the Titans don't use fucking shotguns.
Yeah, normally, banks don't look like a palace either. You see those statues before you blew them up?
Will you forget the horses? These guards are packing military-grade hardware.
Who the hell are we robbing?
I can't breathe.
No way we're cracking this thing.
Ready for plan B?
Yep. Josh, get over here.
Got the tools right here, Holmes. So, what's plan B? Huh? We drill it?
Fuck no. We blow it.
What? Not cool, man!
Time to get to work.
We'll need to set those above the vault.
Hey. I think we've got company.
Looks like they're coming in from the lobby.
Let's get them!
Oh my god! You're the Saints! You have to sign this for me!
Anything for a fan.
Hey, Josh Burke. Don't be starstruck. I'm very approachable. Want me to, sign your breasts?
No. That's alright.
Yeah, you know. By night, Blade on DVD.
Chopper, lift this baby out of here.
Hey guys, you can call off the helicopter. Found the way to open the vault.
Don't touch it!
Josh, are you trying to get us all jail time?
What? I don't want to be some dude's bitch.
Do I have to go after him?
Forget about it, he'll be fine.
How long until the chopper gets here?
I don't know. Probably like two waves of SWAT guys.
Sounds about right.
Here they come!
Flashbang!
Ha! I haven't had this much fun in years!
This is gonna be better than Sam! I'm going to rip with a rusty crowbar!
Take him out!
I'm gonna kill Burke if I see him again!
Oh, I thought you two really had something there.
Oh, don't even go there.
Hey, the same.
I'll cover you, boss.
I love this part.
Chopper should be here soon. Just gotta hold out a little longer.
They busted out the riot shields.
Damn it, hold back here, boys. It's okay.
Seriously, who are these guys?
A bunch of assholes.
Shoot the helicopter. Use whatever you've got.
I love this car.
Here's our ride.
You two go out the back.
And you?
I'm staying with the bomb.
We'll see you when we touch down.
All right, let's go! Hold her steady!
Where did the security come from?
Stay calm and stick to the plan! Thought I shot that thing down! Hell, are we still here?
The control's not responding!
Then get it fixed! I'll hold off the cops!
I can't kill them all!
I appreciate that kind of negativity.
This publicity stunt is over! We have to take you in!
Get us higher!
I'm trying not to get shot here!
How much armor's on that damn thing?
Jesus!
Damn it, watch where you're flying!
Turn to the side. fuck is this? We paid up this month.
Someone paid more.
What happened?
We got arrested.
No, to us. Burke's right. We traded our dicks in for pussies. Seriously. Movie deals, commercials. Saint's name used to mean something more than body spray and some ass-tasting energy drink.
Our brand's worth a shitload of money.
Is that what it's all about?
It's always about the money, Mr. Gat. Which is precisely why our employer wishes to speak with you.
If you'll indulge us. You have any idea who you're fucking with here?
Of course. A remarkable likeness. These visions are Viola and Kiki, and I am Philippe Laurent, chairman of a multinational organization called the Syndicate.
Never heard of it.
Evidently not, or you would not have robbed our bank. Perhaps you wonder why you are still breathing at this point.
Actually, I wonder why my foot's not up your ass at this point.
Like it or not, Mr. Gat, our organization is expanding into Stillwater. I am offering you the chance to leverage your assets against your lives. Ladies?
You may continue to operate the Saint Soltor Media Group as you see fit, in exchange for 66% of your monthly gross revenue.
That is before taxes, of course. Listen, you French fuck.
Please. I am Belgian.
So make yourself a fucking waffle. We're done here.
And I had so hoped to come to a rational business arrangement.
Guys, I can take him.
What about the plane?
I'll fly it back to Stillwater.
Johnny, you can't even drive stick. How are you gonna fly a plane?
Details, details. Just cover the boss. Go, I got this.
That's fine. We have other problems.
Attention passengers, this is your new captain speaking. Our updated flight plan has us landed in Stillwater.
Oh, putain de merde! Ouvrez-moi cette porte! Je vais sauter!
I'd like to remind all passengers to remain seated and enjoy the flight.
And now Gat has a mic. Nice.
It's easy to open!
Ooh, I can see some of our passengers are getting restless. Here's some relaxing music for your enjoyment. My apologies. Your captain is having troubles finding the clutch.
Damn, chipped a nail.
Y'all, open in the cargo bay doors. Find some chutes and jump out the back. It should be clear. All right, motherfuckers.
The door is open!
You're gonna need more help than that, Frenchie.
I am Belgian.
Same thing.
I am going to cut that disrespectful tongue from your mouth.
Oh yeah? You and how many of you?
Oh, that many.
Johnny, we're about to jump!
Right on. I'll see you in Stone.
Johnny?
Are you serious?
dead!
This is my town!
Ready to die?
Better. Was it too much
Take
for
this
you?
One out.
Gentlemen, negotiations were less than successful. Viola and Kiki will spread the word. Steelport belongs to the Syndicate, and the Saints are not welcome. Mr. Kilbane, gather your luchadores and bring me their leader's head. Mr. Miller, hack into the Saints' accounts and leave them nothing.
Gonna pay for this. Scrub a ride and figure out where we are. Steelport. It's kind of like Bangkok's abusive father. So you've been here before? Spring break. This way. where Field Boss comes from? What the hell is it?
You don't want to know.
Fine, be like that. So where are we going?
Look, I was really high the last time I was here. Just drive. It'll come back to you.
I feel naked without a gun.
Why don't you just look up friendly fire on your phone?
Come again?
It has GPS, right? Check your map.
Where did that come from? Call Pierce and fill him in.
I texted him. He's bringing the crew.
Any ideas how we can wrangle up a couple hundred guns?
Yeah, we raid the guard armory.
That's why I count on you, hon.
You can't be serious.
They have more than enough to go around. What's to worry about?
Getting shot comes to mind.
Bullets? Whatever, I dove through a moving plane.
Also a shitty idea!
Way to channel Pierce. It's very natural sounding.
Not cool.
Even hanging out a lot? Going on some dates? Picking up place settings?
Alright. We'll pick a fight with the military.
That's my girl.
Wow, that still exists?
Huh?
That's where I used to score weed.
Coming here for spring break means you gotta know someone here.
Yeah, I keep up with one of my exes.
This place big at all?
Already offered it to Pierce and the boys.
You kinda dodged the question.
I know.
I'll catch you, asshole!
Here's the cash I have on me.
How far is the armory?
Not far, it's on the GPS.
Like some hellish children's book, the sky has fallen in Steelport. 10 people are dead after several cars came raining out of the sky, crushing an apartment building in a fiery... Dozens of bodies, along with a number of crates and mangled vehicles, filled the streets nearby. Looters raided the scene before the police arrived, salvaging car stereos and sex dolls from the debris. The police have not released the names of the victims killed in what seems to be a mid-air accident, and no plane wreckage has been found. This is Jane Valarama with your Steelport Disaster Report.
All right, the guns should all be in that warehouse.
Perfect. What's the plan to move it all?
Maybe you should have thought about that before attacking an armory.
Okay, fair, but it's a real good question.
Don't worry, Pierce has that covered. Jeez, look at the size of that thing. Bet that's a hell of a way to end a gunfight.
Let's take it with and find out.
Yeah, right. Wait, you're serious, aren't you?
Cover! 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 Over here! Just stop. So they don't get away. Steelport won't miss you. Here comes the counterattack.
To kick ass.
Here's the weapons cache, and these look like UAV drone controls over here.
Did you really say look like UAV drone controls?
Okay, is this really the time?
Hey, you're the one who said it.
This going quite as planned, you think? Pierce, where are you?
You know me. I love to make an entrance.
If we're staying, maybe it's time to try those UAV drones.
You said it again.
Just shut up and use the damn things.
Why are we getting the hell out of here?
The boss won't leave without the bomb.
You gotta be kidding me.
Pierce, trust me on this.
Boss, don't look at me, I swear.
You think we got enough guns?
Do I really need to answer that?
So once we're loaded up, we're going after Loren, right?
Oh yeah, don't worry. You ready yet?
Almost packed up.
Make it quick! Whatever you say.
Damn it! These guys are a pain in my ass!
We can't let them blow up the bomb! Or here! That'd be bad!
Way to prioritize.
Easier if these things are moving so fast! So what's next?
What's next is you go back to Stillwater.
What? No, this is my fight too.
Girl, you don't get messy. Let us take care of business.
Fuck you. I'm doing this for Johnny.
All right, well, if we're gonna bring in the boys, we're gonna need a new place.
You're worried about real estate? We have guns. Let's use them.
Relax, Shambi. We got it all covered.